Nanette?
Yeah.
Okay, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And I want to send a special thank you message to the women of SLPP North American branch. You have really supported us here, and you have proved beyond all reasonable doubt, in as much as you are not here with us, but your hearts and minds, body and souls, to the SLPP women in Sierra Leone. And I want to assure you that come November 17, retired Brigadier Jesus Madabio is going to be our next president of the Republic of Sierra Leone. We've seen it coming. Everywhere we go, everywhere we visit, we have massive support, especially from the women of Sierra Leone, because they've seen hope in the SLPP. They've seen comfort, because when Black Bear was elected, he chose a very formidable and dynamic woman as his running mate in the person of Dr. Kaisi. And because of that, I think we are the only big political party that has a woman as running mate. And in the next few weeks, she is going to be the first female vice president of the Republic of Sierra Leone. In that regard, I wish you good luck in your dinner and dance fundraising. And I hope and pray that whatever you raise from that dinner and dance, the women, the female candidates, or the noble SLPP will benefit from it. We are looking forward to that. Once more, congratulations in advance. And let us all pray for victory come November 17. Thank you.